We're also learning about the victim of another fatal crash on I-40 earlier this week. Knoxville Police say 38-year-old Birhane Tsfamariyam died on Tuesday morning. He was in a car heading west when it lost control and crossed into traffic heading east, crashing into another car. It happened near McMillan Road. Police say another person in the car with the victim who died went to the hospital in critical condition. People in the other car also went to the hospital, but they are expected to be okay.